Hi guys, welcome back to more Resident Evil Village. In the last episode, we defeated Lady Dimitrescu. She turned into a weird ass gargoyle, whatever, Dracula, dragon stuff, something. So I don't think we can shoot anything with that. Can I shoot this? Oh wait, I need to make the ammo again. Break it, maybe. Yes. It's kind of dark in here. Can I kill the fishes? Weird. The fuck was that? That did not look like a fish. He's like, no, you would never catch me, Ethan. I know what you did to my friends. Nice. Can we eat the fish? You can, just like Resident Evil. Wait, can you? Oh, can I be eating as is? Okay. Can I combine? Do you have to combine that with something, maybe?
Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make.
Is that a crazy lady?
And await the. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life. And in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late! Or maybe... almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
All right. She left some keys in here. Thank you. What's up, baby Rose? She left the key for us. Is that the umbrella symbol? Ceremony. this is what they were talking about, the ceremony. It's blood. Oh shit, I pissed him off. Oh my god! Oh, it's a close one, Jesus. Another one growling something. I'm not going in there. Just gonna try the blast. Okay. I need a key to open that. I'm gonna have to go in here, and I don't like it. God, you gotta be fucking kidding me. How do you miss with a shotgun? That's my question. Where is it though? Oh, I thought we weren't able to open this. The altar. Nope, cutscene.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here. It was all worthless. Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What?
What are you saying?
Take a closer look.
is Rose? Rosemary. Her head.
That flask seems to contain her head.
No. What?
Roses.
Don't say another word. This is impossible. This just can't be.
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point.
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
He got serious? His face. Yo, that is crazy. I knew he was a baby. I didn't know he was a head. So I'm guessing we're going back to the village. There's two ways we can go. Sit up, you little
You drink. Wish to make a purchase?
Yes, I do wish to make a purchase. Damn, 25?
Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline, yes.
My god. I can craft this.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
I'm broke. Broke. Yeah, what is this? Oh, customer popper sniper. This is weapons. What is this? It is for the sniper.
Food is life.
Oh yeah, I said I was gonna sell that gun.
Securing goods Should is I... more important than anything.
Should I
anything,
sell it?
My friend.
And nah, I'll just keep it.
Have Whatever. A wonderful adventure.
I don't wanna sell, then I'll regret selling it. Saving. Four wings. All right. So I'm guessing we're going back to the village, to the beginning. I want to go that way. Well, at least we have a lockpick. We can open this. still red though. Why? What's still red? I don't know. I don't know what's still red. Maybe there's something outside here that I miss. Yeah, this place is still red. I don't know why. It is. What the hell am I hearing? Give me some money. Somebody open a little door or something? What was that? Oh, this is a new place. Teddy! The hell? What? Why am I grabbing a teddy for? Teddy bear. A slightly dirty teddy bear. The Duke would probably buy it. I don't want to keep it. I want to keep the teddy bear. I heard a scream from the house with the chimney. I was going to take a look, but the way it was blocked by the breeze, going to have to take the long way around. Who had thought the hole in the stable walls would come in handy? If I'm not back one morning, you should go to Luisa's house alone. Bother. The house with the chimney, he said. What was that? Pig. That's just him. Is that one? Although I have chimneys, so. enemies. Fuck! Die, you fucking bitch. Why are you gonna be so mean and hit me? You almost killed me. What did you get? God. Oh, you can't open that. I was trying to open that earlier, it wouldn't let me open it. What's up with this? Those rose. Can I shoot this? Ha! Ooh, shotgun shells, nice. Can we check this? That's the only way to. We need to move this somehow. Can I crawl under? What the fuck? Look out the window. I want to look at the window. Why would I want to look at the window? Oh, I need a code for this. Zero 04. Fuck me and you fucking... This is shit. You'll have plenty of shotgun shells, I don't care. Zero 804 maybe? It has more than 6 numbers. Zero 7 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Why did he have one? Yeah, 6 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 0, 7, 0, 4. The fuck? What's that? What is that? Is that a new pistol? Why do I have 3 handgun bullets? I mean, 3 handgun pistols. I'm gonna sell some. Maybe I'm gonna sell this one. No! Hi. How are you doing? I'm out of here, dude. Oh, God. Gonna kill me today. It's not gonna happen. The crowbar is for this. I mean, the jack thing. Making my way down. Uh oh. Oh, those big dude? No, I don't have a lockpick, damn it. Piggy, how dare you, Piggy? Shoot you in the ass. You know what? Just for the heck, I'm gonna shoot you in the ass. Piggy, you're bad. Thanks for the meat. Delicioso. Just give to the... Okay, so maybe we need to give it to the merchant then. Oh my God. How do I get the one on top though? Ooh, pipe bomb. Thunder gave me a pipe bomb. I don't care, I use these pipe bombs. Come on. No! Oh my god, he's still alive. 4 pipe bombs. Yo, it took 4 pipe bombs for him to die. That was insane. Okay, that's like, ooh. Log the submitting homeowner. Oh. It's open now, though. Okay, but I wanna go this way. This is where the chickens is. Find the house with the red chimney. I think someone with the red chimney. It was a little bit over there. But. I don't know. Can I open this? Thank you. Oh, lockpick. Yes, nice. Oh. Stay down, sir. That I just grabbed. You combine these if you find a head. So this. Before I forget, I'm gonna go back to open up the one that was locked with the lockpick. This all the way, keep it going straight. Right? Yes, it didn't turn. What's in here? What the hell is this? Rifle ammo? Guess it was rifle ammo. That's locked on it. Couldn't we slice that with the knife? It's this way, right? Oh, it comes from the other side. What? Oh, wrong one. Wasn't there chickens in here? What is that for? Wasn't there a ladder here somewhere? I'm on top of the world. Oh, this so reminds me of Resident Evil 4. Chicken? Give me the egg. Damn it, chicken. Did it lay eggs? What? So mean. Hitting the poor little chickens. Oh, a large crystal. Don't sound like I said help. Give me your chicken. Give me your meat. Unstoppable. I sliced it and he said, huh? Not today. Is that a big one? Stay down, sir. Sacrifice 2 goes to Mother Miranda. Offer wool to Mother Miranda. This instructs her to find her last drugs and tools in the next few days, but for a wonder. The child turned to white crystal, talking about Rose. Oh, okay. No, this. Can I grab this though?
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
Am I gonna get a tag? A Was that the right path? Yeah, with the red shaman. Yeah, that's the one that I saw. Okay. It's just something. The chicken. Go straight to this one. Yes, it is the house. Something in here that we're missing, and I don't know what it is. Nice. It was just money. Now this one. But we can't go through here though. Can we go through here from the other side? Oh, maybe we. Oh, okay. We can go using the other key. Oh, can I use it here? Come on, give me some goodies. Oh. Nice. Okay, so there's more whales hanging around. One all the way over here. Wrong way. It's this way. Wait, what? Necklace with two holes. You combine that. An ornate necklace made of pure gold, so it could fit in the depression. Damn, we need to go way over here. I feel like I'm gonna get attacked for doing this. Wait, bitch. Ugh. Jesus. Can I combine that necklace with the other necklace? Magnum ammo. Where's the magnum? Got magnum ammo. I don't have the magnum though. Piggy, I'm sorry. This piggy don't want to die. Bad piggy. Ooh, 3 pipe bombs. Let's go. This is why it's good searching around, you find all this good stuff. But I can't go through here though. Damn it. Let's do the other side. Since we're here, let's see if we can open this door. Oh, there's a well here. Or you open that one. Can I open this? I can! I want the magnum. I found the magnum ammo, but I want the magnum. Where's the magnum? Hello there. So we just need one more well. wrong way. How did I get here anyways? I think this is the last well, I think. Ooh, lockpick. Nice. Yeah, I think so. I think now I can open this door. I could be wrong. I don't know. But I need to go back this way.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresc. The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Treasures. On that one.
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
All right. Check the map. Okay, so this is on the other side, okay. I'm so glad I went back this way. I don't have to go all the way around and grab it. Hey, yes. Woo! Alright, I think this is a good spot to end it. Yep. So. But we got the ma- Wait, let's see. Is it, does he have the magnum? I want
to
see if he sells
the
magnum.
Make a purchase? Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
This new cooking. Okay.
Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing?
I don't know. I'm missing the head on that one.
Hard times, Ethan. A I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know.
Also got mine rounds. What is it?
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
I don't need combining, does it?
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
No. That one does. This one does too. Okay.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
Yeah, we got some spools of rounds. One, two, three, four, five. This one's more powerful than the one that I have. So, I'm gonna sell this one.
I'm surprised you'd part with this so early. There's a recipe I'd like to try. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. If you do this, then I can finally prepare a good meal. I will reward you handsomely in exchange.
Oh no! I was supposed to do this first. Whoops. My bad, I didn't saw it. Oh well.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Oh, I can buy a bag. 41,000. What? Where's the magnum? I want to know where the magnum is. Did I miss it or something?
Have a wonderful adventure.
Just gonna keep these two pistols. But okay, anyways. Okay, we're done now. Finish. Let's save a bit for, so we don't have to do that all over again. Now we're gonna end the episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Thanks for watching. Bye.